I tried two of them.
Yeah, all of them is back.
Just one.
Thank you.
Good evening. We are the Red River Valley Veterans Concert Band out of Fargo, North Dakota. We are so delighted to be here. You know, it's been a couple of years, but usually our Pelican trips include going to the Pelican Valley Living Center and then heading to the VFW. But with the technology, probably due to that thing, we are live streaming to the Pelican Valley Living Center. So we're just going to all wave and say we are so glad that you can be part of our concert tonight. And hopefully you're relaxing in your own rooms and just going to enjoy some great music and some great memories. So here's to all the residents at Pelican. So everyone wave to them now. So we have so many different styles of music this evening. Our next piece is a jazz song written in 1931 by Herman Hupfeld. The song became famous in 1942 when it was featured in the film Casablanca, performed by Dooley Wilson as Sam. And many of you remember Ilsa walking into Rick's bar and famously saying, "Play it, Sam." Well, tonight we are going to feature the multi-talented, the multi-gifted, okay, we had to pull him up from back row, but Mr. Gene Okerlund. What a delight. This is As Time Goes By.
That same old story of right for love and glory, a case of do or die. The world will always welcome lovers as time goes by.
This evening, we are under the direction of Mr. Aaron Roaming. Aaron's been our director for a number of years now. He graduated with a music degree from Minnesota State University of Moorhead. He taught in the school system, still plays regularly in the Fargo-Moorhead area, but he is a businessman now, and if you need a bike, go to the Great Northern Depot. They sell bikes there and have wondrous things that you can do there. But he continues to share his music with us by directing this organization. We start out the year, though, with the Stalwart. He's been around for, yes, Bernie, I'm going to say this, many, many, many years. But Bernie is a snowbird now. But Bernie, I think many of you have the program. He is a Army veteran, a Vietnam veteran, retired from the North Dakota National Guard as the first sergeant in the 188th. But he also has roots right here. I don't think they had this fancy place when Bernie was here. But he taught here 1970 to 1978. So he has deep roots. I'm not sure, maybe there's someone in the audience he taught. But Mr. Bernie McCabe. Apparently there's a lot going on in town, and this beautiful facility was used for a concert earlier in the week. And apparently there was a track meet going on today. Well, we've got another Pelican Soul here that went to school here. It doesn't live here anymore, but the track meet is the Henry Emil track meet, and back in the trumpet section is Bruce Emil. So our next piece is going to showcase the grand musicals of Rodgers and Hammerstein, featuring some of the best known songs. Bali High from South Pacific, Oklahoma from Oklahoma, Getting to Know You, The King and I, Carousel Waltz, Carousel, and Climb Every Mountain. from The Sound of Music. This is the golden age of Broadway.
Thank you.
tonight we've been very fortunate to be on the road, taking some road trips. We've been in Pahrump and Wadena. Next week we go to Valley City. Fingers crossed. Hoping to get down to the North Dakota Veterans Home down in Lisbon. Then we come back, have our concerts in Fargo. We play one military appreciation at Bonanzaville out in West Fargo. And then our last concert will be at the VA Medical Center. We play an outdoor concert, and we've always been able to play outside. Of course, Memorial Day, we have a number of different events that we will be playing for. But we meet on Thursdays, and most of us live within the Fargo-Moorhead area, but there's a few road travelers, and so when we are able to come and they can just roll out and drive down the street, we just want to recognize the miles that these people put on. The first one, he's a bit of a snowbird, so he comes when he can. And so we're very grateful because some of the advertisement that we got, Mr. Dave Strand has been working the streets on that. So Dave, thank you. And then usually we play in Fergus Falls, and this person lives close to there, but she drives into Fargo and everywhere for it. But Shane Jacobson up front playing clarinet. He's another world champion. But in the second row, Mr. Mike Nettestead, been with this group for a long time, has been putting a lot of road miles on and doing a lot of work with getting things set up for us, getting some advertisement, and we are just so grateful for all the connections and musically all that he does. You know, he's got this church group. It's gotten to be a large worship band, and he's all over the place and part of the Ninth District Legion Band. So thank you for all that you do, Mr. Mike Nettestead. Going in the back row, apparently that back row's got a lot of talent. Now we've got to switch over to the trombone section. So this is a jazz standard song with music by George Gershwin and lyrics by Ira Gershwin. It was written in 1928 and performed by the likes of Nat King Cole, Bing Crosby, Billie Holiday, Ella Fitzgerald. Well, tonight it will be performed by none other than Esther Bromander. This is Embraceable You.
Yeah.
once again, we are the Red River Valley Veterans Concert Band. We are made up of all sorts of volunteers, and some of those volunteers happen to be veterans. You know, I did say we play on Thursday, but sometimes we play on Mondays too. So we were so honored. We were part of the welcome home for the honor flight that came back on Monday. And this next piece, we did not play it one time, we did not play it two times, but we played it over 9 times to celebrate all those heroes that were on that flight. So at this time, we are going to celebrate veterans and their families. Please welcome Gene Hansen with the Armed Forces on Parade. Thank you, Kathy. If you have programs, the words to all of these songs are at the back of that program, and I really hope you'll sing along with us. We're gonna start with the Coast Guard song. Do we have any Coast Guard veterans or family members here? Well, then you all get to sing along. Well, we've had so much great community support, and I know that many of you have our program. Usually we are able to list our concert sponsors there, but in the Pelican Rapids Press, there was an ad in there with some lovely pictures and announcing our concert here this evening. So we would love to thank the advertising sponsors, Pelican Valley Senior Living, VFW Post 5252, American Legion Post 17, The Press, Pelican Rapids, Ace, The Helpful Place, Strand Hardware, DS Beverages, Inc., The Park Region Co-op, New York Life, Ben Wisner Agency, and then sponsoring our concerts and making all this possible, Pelican Drug, Rapid Break and Alignment, The Muddy Moose, Mike Nedestad Agent, I think that's Nedestad Insurance, Greg and Jackie Larson, and the VFW Post 5252. So we want to thank those great sponsors. Please thank them out in your community, support them. We are very grateful for all the sponsorships that we get so that we can get on that bus and get out back again into the community. But because it's live streaming, once again to Pelican Valley Living Center, we want to thank Carrie Hulgrood in class, the Pelican Rapids media specialist. And then, so we're just grateful that the live streaming could happen. But within this group, we've had live streaming of almost all of our concerts too, and that is a great deal to bass clarinet player, Rachel Anderson. So we want to thank her for all she does with media, posting on our Facebook page. Did she stand up? Oh, well, just stand up a little bit. So we want to thank everyone for all the great work, but we just didn't play the service songs 9 times. We also played a concert waiting for those great heroes to come from Washington, D.C., and this was one of the pieces that we played. This is Hogan's Heroes March. Thank you. Well, May is the month of to recognize military, the active duty military, but also Memorial Day, when we remember those who have gone before us. And so this next piece, we would love to dedicate the memories of not only veterans, but family members that have passed within the last year and over the time, because Memorial Day is a time that we set aside not only to celebrate the start of summer, but also to remember the veterans who have passed. This is a 19th century Christian hymn which retells the story of Jacob's dream from Genesis. Nearer, my God, to thee.
Thank you.
This next piece is a patriotic American march written by John Philip Sousa. It became his most famous composition and was declared the National March of the United States of America. Piccolo soloist this evening, Miss M. Lasky, this is The Stars and Stripes Forever.
Stereo. No, so many neat things. I was sitting there, kind of off on the side, how I normally am throughout the concerts. You know, what am I going to say toward the end of the concert? What words of wisdom do I have? And there's just so many. First of all, I played here when this wasn't this nice. What a beautiful auditorium. Gosh, yeah. So this place is so beautiful. And I really wish I could take the entire group and stand where I was at because they sounded so good. Especially at the very end of, gosh, one of my favorite songs, why can't I think of the name of the song? Nearer My God to Thee. Yes, Nearer My God to Thee. That last note, I could have held that note forever. It sounded so good. So thank you for letting us come here. Thank you for letting us participate here. Bruce Emel, that solo in that song, sounded so good. I always enjoy listening to him play that song, and he's got such great roots here at Pelican. So I'm just thankful for Bruce and all of the all of our members here that performed today. So we thank you for allowing us to come here today. For those folks over in the Pelican living area, let's all wave. Hi, sorry we can't see you face to face, but we're seeing you through lights and everything, and we enjoy you. Thank you for being here. For those in the audience, thank you so much for supporting us. Thank you so much for your patronage to those who have supported us to be able to be here. So thank you so very much. We want to close our program out now with Miss Jeannie Hansen and a rendition of God Bless America.